सब सोच रहे हैं सुसाइड है सर। पोस्टमार्टम रिपोर्ट में आया मौत का कारण इंटेंस प्रेशर ऑन विंडपाइप रिजल्टिंग इन चोकिंग। ये इंजीनियर्स बड़े चालाक होते हैं सर, ऐसी कोई मशीन ही नहीं बनाई जो यहां का प्रेशर नाप सके। बनाते तो पता चल जाता कि ये सुसाइड नहीं मर्डर है सर।
First 18-19 years of my life, I just couldn't speak, I just couldn't communicate. I was very pampered in my house, but I did not know how to deal with people when I was stepping out of my house. I have started from nothing, absolutely nothing. It's not even zero, it's like minus, because I was doing something else. There was a momentum to become an engineer and suddenly I discovered this thing that I really like and I start doing it. But at the same time, as a kid, I also had many dreams, like common dreams. You know, I'll buy my own house and I'll buy a this car.
एक दूसरे को प्यार करो दोस्तों।
अपने इंटरव्यू में वो जाहिर कर रहे हैं कि मुझे क्यों नहीं ये इंडस्ट्री अपनाती है। I feel like a leftover. तो क्या इसमें इस हादसे की कोई बुनियाद नहीं है?
एक अकेले इंसान को दूसरा अकेला इंसान मिले तो वो अकेला नहीं होता है।
और मुझे इनके जो चमचे जर्नलिस्ट हैं वो सुशांत जैसे लोगों पे जो ब्लाइंड आइटम्स लिखते हैं कि वो साइकोटिक है, न्यूरोटिक है, एडिक्ट है। संजय दत्त की एडिक्शन तो आपको बहुत क्यूट लगती है।
What happened that while I was doing my work, I also was realizing this fact that everything that I stayed with for so many years, for like 20 years of my life, thinking that one day I'll get this and then I'll arrive, I'll be successful. Those things just stayed with me for a few days and I very quickly got used to owning those things and there was no excitement left. So I was like, oh, this is not the way to go.